Welcome my country people, this one are Radio Ojo and online TV news. First, now the news headlines. The youth for Delta State don't join hands together, sake of say they want support Dr. Oduaga, we want go for Senate for 2023. President Muhammadu Buhari, Tinubu, Makinde, and many other people mourn Olu Badan. My people, one go for small checkaway break. When we come back, we go knock una with the full news. Make una no go anywhere. Sore throat is a common ailment people suffer from today. And this problem is caused as a result of virus and bacterial infection. Una welcome back. Youth from Ijo, Isoko, Ichekiri and Urobo will come together under the name of Nigeria Youth Movement for Good Governance, don't show their support for the former governor of Delta State, where he named na Dr. Emmanuel Oduagan, for Senate make he represent the district for Red Chambers, where he day for National Assembly for Abuja. For inside the press release, where NEA Matthew will be the national coordinator, Comrade Paul Akpowaide will be the secretary, and Mr. Buwa Semaye will be the public relations officer signed. The group can talk and say the senatorial district truly they in need of change for Red Chambers for Abuja. They come add and join say the Google work where Dr. Oduaga don't do when he be governor for Delta State don't prove him say he they very capable to bring Google things to the community when he enter office. They come use the opportunity to beg the people of Delta South Senatorial District say make them support Dr. Oduaga well for Senate as him don't successfully put in footprint for Delta State. President Muhammadu Buhari, the national leader of the All Progressive Congress APC, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, Speaker wey dey for House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, and Governor of Oyo State, wey name na Seyi Makinde, don express grief sake of say the 41st Olubadan of Ibadan, wey name na Oba Saliu Akamu Adetuji, don die. The palace spokesman wey be Adeola Oloko, now he confirmed this yesterday for a statement saying Oba Adetuji died at age 93 for the University College Hospital wey dey for Ibadan. The late monarch entered throne for March 2016 after the former king Oba Samuel Odulana wey die at the age of 101 years. For inside the condolence message wey President Muhammadu Buhari send give the government and people of Oyo State, talk and say may they use wisdom and good judgment to take select another new Olubadan. He come also talk plenty good things about the late monarch. That na the news wey we carry come give una. My name na Elizabeth Yusufu. On a happy new year.
All right guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the bell notification icon, follow us on Facebook, on Instagram, and we promise to hit you with the latest of news, gist and entertainment. Remember, it's Radio Ojo and online TV. Stay safe.